Tobe Hooper, the director of Poltergeist. Tobe Hooper, the modern master of the macabre, now brings you his greatest achievement.
You ever see what a spider can do? What it can survive?
An exiled scientist created something impossible, unmistakably human.
He will soon become the most unique living creature on the face of the earth.
That explosion must have done something to him. I'm telling you, it must have altered his DNA somehow. What the heck was that?
Come and get me!
From the director of Poltergeist, the terror begins.